Well, it's been a little while, eh? So, buying or selling?
I'll be tending to you shortly. And I bay his service?
Slow it up.
Hey, good-looking horse there.
Good morning, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Miss Jones.
Good morning.
Morning to you. You look fine.
Okay, Arthur.
Well, don't let me interrupt the beauty routine.
Whatever you say. Twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there? Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Nice talking with you, ma'am. Good luck to you.
You too. All the best.
Hi, Pearson.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? okay there, Mr. Morgan?
Yep.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Our own cook. That's fine living.
Sure, Arthur.
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier.
Sadly.
He's just a younger version of you.
Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
Molly?
Hello?
John.
Good morning, Arthur.
How's it going?
Be careful, Arthur. Saw a snake by them logs earlier. How things?
So, you've met Sean?
Not really, but I've heard him.
Yeah, he ain't the retiring type. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, Arthur.
How about we take a little walk later? Just you and me.
We'll see. Perhaps.
Okay, girl.
Hey, easy, girl.
Now, hold still, girl.
Good girl.
Yeah, here you are, girl.
Myself if I don't move.
You're all right, girl. Come on, girl. Whoa, easy.
That should do it, girl.
That's cool, girl.
Slow up now. Easy, whoa. Easy, easy. Let's go, girl. Easy.
It's been a little while, eh? So, buying or selling? Right, let's see.
I hope you make something pretty with that. Pleasure doing business with you. Real good doing business with you.
All right, let's have a look. Sure.
I hope you make good use of that. Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Okay, let's take a look at it.
I hope you make something pretty with that. Hope you make good use of that. Slow it up. I hope you make something pretty with that. Easy, whoa. Okay, then.
Done. Thank you.
Easy now.
With you. There we go. You make something pretty with that. Thanks for your help.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. What I need for that. Here you go. Tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed, it's about knowing the land. Fetches the price, I'll buy no game. I've only caught a couple in my time, but that hide is a prize worth paying for. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is, and I've never been out of work. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you.
All right, girl.
Safe travels.
Matching sets of clothes made right here.
Keeping out of trouble there?
Of course I am.
Good. I'm done with trouble for a while.
All right.
I'll be tending to you shortly. And I obey his service? Ready for a clean slate?
All right, but we need to put our very best effort into this.
Just all take a breath, shall we?
Bad move!
We'll make sure to send word to West Elizabeth. Take care now.
Let's go, girl.
Easy, whoa.
There. I'm happy to stable that for you.
That's a good name for a horse. That's a nice addition on a saddle. Good.
Come back soon. That's a good horse.
Easy there.
Settle down, girl. Easy now. Easy now. All right, girl. Yeah, here you are, girl.
what I need for that. Here you go. Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. What's going on here? You got trouble in tow? Oh, for the love of... Would you just leave? I better get the police.
Bye now. Look what we got here.
Found them.
Keep them hands up. You move again and you die. I swear.
Let's just all take a breath here, shall we?
God damn. Just...
Bought and sold, clothes and sundries tailored.